You know, it's hard to talk about, but as a patient, you don't feel like yourself. You know, everything's taken away, and you're kind of left to kind of try and sort things out from scratch.
When I was first involved with my daughter, you know, I knew nothing about mental illness, so I didn't even know where to go to look for help or what help was available. And so, you know, you're just lost because you don't know who to ask for help.